So folks, we are on our way to the park this morning. It's quite chilly today. It's 14 degrees, like on the AC in Trinidad. That is how cold it is this morning. So let's see how this goes, folks. So we have arrived at St. Helier's Park. It's quite a big park in comparison to the ones in Trinidad. So let's see how this park really is, folks. Well, as we can see, the park is right opposite St. Helier's Hospital. Quite a big hospital. Walking through St. Helier's Park, and I'm going to the basketball court now. to see how this basketball court is. Maybe I can meet some persons there that I can play a game of basketball. So, let me see now. You can see the basketball park. So as you can see, St. Elias Park. Quite a nice place, you know, and it's right opposite the hospital, to St. Elias Hospital, and I really had a great time here today. Indeed, but it was a bit chilly, but what can I say? So I would definitely recommend this park to any person, even from London and Caribbean, to visit this park and have some fun or family time with their kids and loved ones. I do hope that you enjoyed this video, and please remember to like and subscribe to my videos. Have a blessed and a wonderful Sunday. This is your one and truly HKR. Enjoy.